takes a small spark of light to open up an idea. A thought that guides human action. Without human action, it becomes a dream. And it's the dream that you follow that becomes a reality. I live in a small town where water and power are very limited, so each night the power cuts out. I feel like we're all twirling on a ball of seeing grass, trying to understand what this thing called life means. This experience of human emotions, and from these emotions, we decide how we live. Thank you. I sometimes think to myself that being a quiet kid is a curse. And my head keeps telling me that dreams only come true for those who think they're born to do whatever the hell they want, like the universe owes it to them.
Qual piuma il vento muta d'accento e di pensiero, sempre un amabile leggiadro viso, in pianto in riso e menzognero. La donna è mobile, qual piuma il vento muta d'accento. Fida, chi le confida, mal cauto il cuore, pur mai non sentesi felice a pieno, chi su quel seno non liva amore. La donna è mobile, qual piuma il vento muta d'accento. Pensier e di pensier e di pensier.
Sometimes that vision that you had turns out different to what you imagined. A start of an idea comes randomly, and it sparks a light that paints a picture in your mind.
Yeah. Can I please speak to River, please?
River? River, yeah. The phone's for you!
Who is it?
Hello?
Yeah, hi, River, it's me.
Hey!
I've got this really good idea I'm just working on. If you just got... Are you home?
Yeah, I'm home.
Okay, just stay there. I'll be right there. Alright, bye.
Okay.
From what I've experienced in life, there are a few things that I'm scared of. And two of them are regret and time. When you're unaware of time, time flies. You either catch up with time or let time run past you, because time doesn't wait for anyone. What's the end? The end is the start of a new beginning.